Meanwhile, President Obama is planning a big national security shakeup. We've learned that he plans to name current CIA Director Leon Panetta the new Secretary of Defense. He'll replace Robert Gates, who plans to step down this year. General David Petraeus, the commander of the war in Afghanistan, is going to be tapped to take over at the CIA. Now, the official announcement is expected tomorrow.